There comes a time in every creature's life where he feels the need to be independent. He feels the need to leave the roost. Birds, dogs, humans, gazelles alike. Specifically, Stufficus, Cancer, Foraminitus, also known as the stuffed crab. They feel the definite need to fly the roost. They thrive on independence. I think that we can all learn a little something about the grand scheme of the universe from these creatures. It's in everything. It's in nature itself, the will to explore, the will to live.
You know, everybody loves a stuffed crab on a shelf, but there's something about the journey and what gets it there that's really beautiful.